I'm Rachel Khoo. I'm a cook and a food writer. I've been living in Paris for a while, but now I'm back home in London where I was born and bred. London is a city that never stops moving. I want to soak it all up and make food that captures the flavour of my London.
I love my strawberry spice cake. For me, it's quintessentially London. Strawberries, cream, classic combination, but adding a little pepper, that makes it special. So to start off, you make your sugar syrup, which you infuse with black pepper, and you pop your strawberries in there. And while that's resting and the flavours are developing, you make a simple sponge cake, which you'll end up slicing in three, and you pop your syrup in with your strawberries, bit of whipped cream, and you build it up in layers. Finish off, cream on the side, strawberries on top. Brilliant tea time treat for friends and family.
Rachel Khoo's Kitchen Notebook, London. Tuesdays at 18:10, new and exclusive to BBC Lifestyle.